I think church is working together, even if it's midweek only or in the summers. I think that's a key development. If we could, as churches, not think of churches only between 11 and 12, 15 on a Sunday, but as a 24/7 ecclesia body living, then how do we be the church for the sake of children and their families during the week? Now, right now, we have people having to go to work because we can't grow our own potatoes, etc. Secondly, we not only have to go to work, but what do we do with the kids in the school holiday safely? The schools, some of them, have begun to take up that running day things for kids at school. Wouldn't it be nice if the church would open its facilities and activities and say, this is an ideal time to relate to the kids during the week? Not just for mothers and toddlers and parents and toddlers, albeit that is desperately important, but every school holiday, every summer holiday. Maybe we need to do it together between the churches, if that's how we have to manage. But something that says the church cares rather than the church is always complaining.